Yeah, there's very few that would do, like, Master Puppets. Okay, oh, you know where I'm gonna pick again. If anybody doesn't like it, you pick somewhere else. I'm very versatile. I can go wherever anybody goes. Maybe not the water. I might... You know what? I might dispute you if you go for Loot Lake or the Meteor. I was like, I'm not too sure about those two. Take the ball there.
Yeah.
Because I can make it on foot easy. You might struggle.
Mom, remember Little Whip Joe?
Not really. Oh, yeah, kind of.
It's like, Little Whip Joe!
Trinity, can you settle down, please? Now that's in my ear, too, sweetheart.
What now?
It's in my ears, too, honey.
I did not know that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this. No, my issue is I have my headphones on and I do not hear her through the mic, but because we are kind of close together, she's a little bit high-pitched, and I can hear her through my headphones. That's how loud she is in person, which she can't help it, you know.
Because I'm on the spectrum.
She's excited and all that stuff.
I'm on the spectrum, too.
I just have to try to remind her. Go gentle with a voice.
Let Joe.
What is me picking up these crazy suppressed long ranges? Okay. Somebody shooting already? I can't hear because Trinity's kind of little bit. Trinity's a little bit spiffy.
The spiffy.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Really, no more chocolate milk.
Little Whip Joe. Little Whip Joe.
Lord, I hope you give me ammo, people, because now I got one running away from me. Yeah, I didn't want them to crawl to their buddy that was gonna
be. I found one of your toys, Chopper.
Ah. I'll just need
microphone.
Oh, this one's a spider.
It's a little whip Muffin Joe. Little Whip Joe.
It is.
Alexa. Who's Little Joe?
Trinity's.
Little Joe is a fictional character.
Probably. Trinity.
Alexa.
Trinity.
Your father.
Trinity, hello.
No. I hear you.
That's not
Look
true.
At this. Trinity.
That's impossible.
That's what I'm thinking. She may need to go upstairs and play with her, she might need to go upstairs and play with her, what's it called? Tablet. Trying to see where the heck everybody is. Trinity, you might need the ball. I'm trying, guys. I can't really hear you much, Chopper. You're breaking up a little bit. I might need to Okay, Trinity, he said something about grabbing something. What did he say? Oh, now Trinity's quiet. I saw them only yesterday. Furry cat still in the swarm. Here she is. Chopper's still in the storm.
Remember Lil Whip Joe? Lil Whip Joe! More like Lil Whip. Excuse me.
Trinity, if you're gonna be a little bit too hyper for the game, maybe you need to play on your tablet so you can calm down.
Excuse me.
I had a cart and I have no idea what I did with it. Furry cat sees something.
Little Whip Joe.
Thank you. Trinity, this is the last game for you.
Wait, you're saying I will never ever play it again?
Well, you could play tomorrow if you don't calm down. I know you don't want to, you know, not stop playing today. But I really need you to calm down.
Fun, but you're probably right. I think this has to be the last game for me. Sorry.
Well, are you sure?
Yeah.
Because I'm still going to be playing. But if you think you can calm down, you'll be alright.
Joe. It's like, little lip, Joe. And you're like, what did Joe ever do to you? Continue playing. Okay. Little Whip Joe.
Thank you.
And you're licking double dipping macka microphone. Chopper. And you're licking double dipping macka microphone. Excuse me. You're looking double dipping my phone.
Oh my. Somebody's starting stuff.
I already have a stove, but why do I have two stoves? Stole my med kit, you dork! How dare you! Ugh. Stole my med kit, you kid!
Alright, you're a bit too loud there, Trent. Ooh, pick up their chug, Trinity. Furry cat's rebooting. Furry cat is rebooting me. I'm dead. I'm gone. No. That's okay. It happens. I see goodies though. That's fine. She can keep it. I got a few good purples.
Thanks.
No, I actually have a few good, decent purples. Yes, thank you. I'm coming. Thank you, Furry Cat, for the reboot.
The banana guy looks like, toilet.
Thank you. Oh, you riffed it, or you find a zip line. You really want that, huh? What the heck is that mean? That's just what we need. You don't want to dance right now. Oh, here. Take it. You're welcome.
Yeah.
Freezing wrong world.
Singing, licking, double dipping, microphone.
She's doing her thing. Somebody in a ball. Yeah, a team right over here. Right over here is a team.
Oh. One shot. One shot. Cheating.
They are like right over here. Right there in the green. They're on the green, on the grass.
Well, thanks. Thanks, Furry Cat.
Take care of your health very quick, Trin.
Thanks, Furry.
Now, where's that coming from? Right there. Oh, sniper's looking right at me. Oh, I gotta keep moving. Yeah, we got sniper's looking right at us. Trinity, the sniper's looking right at you.
Oh, no, not the sniper.
Go side to side.
You need any help. There we go, Furry. Goodbye, Furry Cat.
There they are. One, the sniper took me out. Dang it. We keep going through this cycle. Revive. Go down. Revive. Go down.
It's like a life cycle.
Yes. They're a tough team.
Oh no, they're throwing the storm!
I only have 30 health that time. Oh. That pair has been getting almost, like, so many of the eliminations. They must be pretty good.
Who throws me? Pear? Your mom.
Unplug. Plug back in. Mic keeps breaking up. That should be better now. It's Furry's choice what she wants to do, but right now the van is ambushed. They're rebooting. Be like, yeah, get them, Furry. And they think that came from somewhere else. I'm like, huh? Who is that? I like her. Yep, I see him too. Oh, one behind her. Yeah. So she's surrounded pretty much.
Dang.
Pear again. Pear.
Pear.
Pear again.
Pear. And Jimmy.